said,
come into this house, magnify the Lord, lift up holy hands, our hearts in one accord, is worthy, worthy of all our praise.
Jesus is
worthy.
Trumpet is going to sound, and we get to go to our heavenly home and praise the Lord in His presence face to face. I can't wait for that beautiful day.
You can be seated for about 5 minutes.
I have no home that I can call my own down here on earth below, but I've been looking for a place He's prepared for me. It's my brand new eternal home.
And I can't wait
day, just any day.
stop running. I can't stop singing. Oh, I can't stop running. I can't stop singing. I gotta tell everybody, get ready to fly away. Can't stop running. No,
I can't stop running. Can't stop singing. Gotta tell everybody, get ready to fly away.
Fading love that surrounds me when I need.
says when the waters rise. Yes. Jesus promised us that in this world there would be trouble, but he has overcome the world. So it's that change of perspective, that renewing of our mind that says that, yes, there's troubles, yes, there's things going on, but I know that I can trust in God. He's my hiding place. He's my sovereign God. He's every answer that I could ever need. And that's the renewing of our minds that we need to be in. It's the place that we need to find ourselves in, is that even though there are troubles and stressful situations and sickness and scary things, that God is so much bigger. He's so much greater than everything. He's like, God, arise and let his enemies be scattered. Because greater is he that is in us. Greater is he that is in each and every one of us than he that's in the world, than the troubles and the situations that are coming against us. He is the sovereign God.
There aren't even words to describe just how great you are. In all your majesty, Lord, you continually provide for me. There just isn't anything that you can't do. Lord, I've seen you work before, so I'll trust you all the more because you are
the sovereign God.
Sing that with us. You're bigger than my problems,
bigger than all my problems, and every situation. There is nothing too hard for the sovereign God.
A wave of your hand can command the seas to hold their peace. And if you can handle the seas, then I know that you can deal with all my needs. So I will put every situation, oh, into your capable hands. Lord, I don't have to know the plans because
you are the situation. There is
Comes my highest praise.
It becomes my
'cause your grace still amazes me. Your grace still amazes me.
Never gave up on me. You make me whole.
Thank you.
today? Think about it for just a second. Where would you be today if it wasn't for the grace that he's shown you in your life? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. The Spirit of God is here to minister. He's here to minister. He's filled this house to minister. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can anybody feel that today? He is in this place to minister to his people. Hallelujah. Somebody came in the door needing to have an encounter with the Comforter, and I want you to know that the Holy Ghost Comforter is here right now. Somebody came in needing some answers, and I want you to understand the Holy Ghost Counselor is in this place. Hallelujah. 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 Somebody needed to come and meet the Mind Fixer today. The Mind Fixer's here. The Mind Fixer's here right now. The Heart Regulator is here right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Burden Bearer is here right now. The Strong and Mighty Tower is in this house right now. Hallelujah. The Deliverer has come in to fill this place from that wall to that wall, to from the front to the back. Hallelujah. The Destroyer of every yoke of bondage is walking up and down these aisles. Hallelujah. 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 I give it to you right now, Jesus. I give it. I give it to you. God, I surrender it to you right now. I've been carrying it. I've been trying to deal with it. I've been worried about it. But Lord, right now, in your holy temple, God, in the holy ground of your presence, Lord, I surrender it to you. I give it to you. I give it to you. Hallelujah. I give it to you. I give it to you, Lord. I give it to you. I give it to you. I give it to you, Lord. I surrender it to you. God, it may be a sacrifice because I'm used to hanging on to it and I've spent years trying to deal with it. But right now, in the presence of a holy God, in the presence of the Holy Ghost, right now, in the name of Jesus, Lord, because I'm strong in the power of your might, because I'm strong in the Holy Ghost right now, God, I have the strength to surrender it right now. Hallelujah. 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 This is somebody's opportunity. Don't miss this moment. Don't miss this moment. Don't miss this moment. The Spirit of God has come, and he's come for this moment right now. Hallelujah. He's come to bring deliverance, but he's not going to force anything out of your hand. You've got to surrender it. Surrender it. Surrender it. Surrender it. God, I don't know. I've been so used to trying to deal with it. I don't know what my future looks like putting you in control. But Lord, here it goes. Here it goes. In the name of Jesus, here it goes. I let go of it, God. I release and relinquish control of it right now. In the name of Jesus, to the healer, God, I give it right now, Lord, to the miracle worker. I give it right now in the name of Jesus to the God who is mighty in battle. Hallelujah. 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 God, I give that loved one to you right now. I give that loved one to you right now. I don't know why I thought I could save him, but God, I can't. I've tried. I can't. So I give him to you right now. You love them more than I ever could. And right now I release that family member and that loved one to you in the name of Jesus. Cover them up, God, with a hedge of protection. Draw them to you. Heal them, God. Deliver them, God. But Lord, most importantly, in this moment, I give them to you. Most importantly, in this moment, I surrender, God, that situation to you. Look, I don't care how long it takes. This is what God came to accomplish and to perform. Hallelujah. If you're still wondering whether you want to step into it, I encourage you, don't miss it. Don't miss it. Hallelujah. 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 It's all right. It's all right to let it go. The Holy Ghost wants you to hear this. It's all right to let it go. It's all right to let them go. It's all right because you're surrendering them into the hands of a loving God. A loving God. He's so much more capable than you ever could be. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shata la 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 bako shata da da basata. This is so much bigger than you could ever understand right now. If you could have your eyes opened in the realm of the Spirit and see the magnitude of this moment, this is something that is so great and something that is so huge in the realm of the Spirit right now, what God is doing. And He's waiting for somebody. He's waiting for somebody. Hallelujah. To go ahead and say, Lord, I'm ready to surrender my pride. Maybe I didn't see it before, but it was my pride that kept me watching and standing watch over this so that you couldn't touch it. I didn't want you to touch it because I wanted to dictate the terms of how this went. But Lord, I know that your ways are better than my ways. I know, God, that your ways are perfect. I know, Lord, that everything that you do is right. So right now, Lord, I take dominion over my own pride in this situation. And I surrender to you in the name of Jesus, in the presence of the Holy Ghost right now. I surrender to you. I'm going to stop letting this consume me. Because if you're in control, I don't get to be consumed by it anymore. If you're working miracles in it, then I don't get to worry about it anymore. But God, I'm going to trust you. I'm going to believe you. I'm going to give it to you. Hallelujah, God. I want to stand still and see the salvation of God. I'm going to stand still in this sacrifice right now, and I'm going to watch God work. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus.
You are able to do exceedingly
abundantly. Hallelujah. Yes, God. Hallelujah.
At your feet, we'll watch you meet the need. Lord, we have the
victory, because you are, the sovereign God.
Oh,
you're bigger than all my problems and every situation. There is nothing too hard.
There's a release of victory in the situations
Hallelujah.
Being turned over right now. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Woo. Hallelujah. Ha. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. God, I'm turning it over to you. So I can seek your face. I'm turning it over to you so I can know you, God. I'm giving this to you. I'm not going to obsess anymore, God. It's no longer in the way. I want to know you, God. I want to seek you, God. Hallelujah. 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 My God. My God. Hallelujah. I want to be a God seeker. I want to be a power carrier. Hallelujah. I can't have this in the way any longer. It's going to be out of the way from this day forward in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Come on. Get your victory. Get your release into the Holy of Holies. Hallelujah. My God.
There is nothing
too hard.
Oh, hallelujah. There's nothing too hard for the sovereign God. Hallelujah.
Oh,
there is nothing.
There is nothing too hard.
Breaking through. I feel joy breaking through. Hallelujah. I feel fear walking out the door. I feel bondage taking a hike. I feel chains coming off. I feel chains coming off in the presence of God. My God, my God, hallelujah. This is about the power of the Spirit of God. This is about the power of a sovereign God. Step in, step in, step in. Woo! My God, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. 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 There it goes. There it goes. There it goes. Hallelujah. My God. My God. Hallelujah. Oh, you need to get some of this. The Holy Ghost is moving. The Holy Ghost is addressing issues. The Holy Ghost is bringing restoration. Hallelujah. My God. My God.
You can handle the seas. Lord, then I know that you can deal with all my needs. So I will put every situation, oh, into your capable hand. Lord, I don't have to know the plan, because you are
my sovereign God. Situation.
There is
nothing too hard
for the sovereign
God. Oh,
you are the sovereign God.
You are the sovereign God.
I don't have to worry about my problems.
Bigger than all my problems.
And every situation.